Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there Martin, yeah, expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
So here we go, we're underway here.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Fired! Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
You see that?
Streaming.
Go check me out. Go check me out on YouTube, bro. I gotta get on this game. Yeah, on YouTube. Yeah, so just get on there and see me. I'm on the game right now. I gotta see how you do the link, but just try to go to YouTube. And then I gotta see if I had to link my page. I gotta see what's up. I'm gonna text it to you when I figure it out. Yeah. On Monday?
Yeah, Monday, because I worked in the
corner. Alright, that's a bet.
Alright,
man.
Well,
they've gone and got it now, and maybe an opportunity.
Semedo.
Hernandez. Thomas. Modric. Well, I like the look of this attack. They can spread the play now. Whipped in ball at the near post.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
The pie. Sloppy work, really. Modric. Now Thomas. He's cut that out well read. Kroos. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase.
No, sir.
Now Thomas.
Eduardo Salvia.
Hernandez. Here's Martial.
Get that.
Eduardo Salvia.
Now Thomas. Out into the wide areas now.
Wow.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. It's gone out for a throw.
Lucas Hernandez.
Modric. Good interception. The pie.
Yes, yeah.
Neatly intercepted. The pie.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Eduardo Salvia.
Fire!
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So the first goal is 1-0. Here's Martial. Kroos. Now Casemiro. Here's a chance to attack.
Semedo. Eduardo Salvia.
Here's Hernandez.
What the fuck was that, man?
Promise. Got his shot off now. Kroos. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He said he went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Jordi Alba.
Now, yet. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. The pie. Needs to be very nippy. Fired! Brilliant work from Lloris.
some space here on the flanks.
That is a penalty kick. But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation. He's got his reward.
Hats off to the keeper.
On black.
Looking to win it back.
Here's Martial.
Cutting in now. Tony Kroos.
Semedo. Eduardo Salvia.
Clever ball. And he shoots from long range.
Looked promising and then broke down.
Pretty promise. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Semedo.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept her. Casemiro.
There will be a minimum 2 minutes.
No doubt that's a corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short court.
Not really away from the threat here. Now Thomas.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
My God, man, I've been waiting for this day for so long, man.
Modric.
Jordi Alba.
Here's Hernandez.
Eduardo Salvia. Thomas.
Semedo. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Let me get that.
It's a very good interception.
Here's the chance. Wonderful piece of keeping from Oblak.
Oh, he's done that many a time. What a keeper.
Corner kick given.
Corner played in.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Luka Modric with the cross.
The save, baby.
And the keeper makes the save above his head, safely enough.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Well, that's good defending.
All the time to get the cross now.
And defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
David Luiz.
Kroos.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Eduardo Salvia. Wonderful interception.
Gotta make that pass, baby.
Here's Casemiro.
I'm on that.
He's cut it out.
Oh, are you drunk?
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Tony Kroos.
No.
Modric. Oh, it's a post. compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
So unlucky not to be level. But I've just seen one or two heads dropping. I don't know if they're losing a bit of belief, this team.
Alex Telles. Shot. That's a splendid stop from Jan Oblak.
Oblak.
I can't believe it.
Well, they've created chance after chance. They need some ruthlessness now. Put the corner in the middle.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that.
Oops.
Easy pickings from the corner.
Oops.
Throw in here.
The fuck is that?
Carvajal.
Jordi Alba.
That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet.
Now for the pass. Modric.
Modric!
Blocked here.
Not bad.
They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, they've created a few chances without really testing the keeper. Chance here to do exactly that.
Direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
You get that.
Could it easily have been Ethan Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away that equaliser.
Quincy Promise.
Oh man, what's up? Get the fucking ball, man.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball.
Promise.
Later.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
He'll see you later.
Great ball.
He'll see you later.
Could be dangerous in a wide position.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
For the crowd sensing that their side's running out of time here. Need something to happen soon.
I'm on that. Oh. Nope.
Modric.
Come on. Put him from
shit.
The wide area.
Oh, well,
that's good defending.
David Luiz. Alex Telles. Now Anthony Martial.
No, sir.
Quick-witted. And quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Maybe the counter-attack is on.
See you later.
Modric.
Rip.
Well, that could be an insurance goal here. That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Sure ass up.
Well, he swung his foot at it. And he's good at these one-touch finishes.
Rip.
As sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Stop there.
And then he goes with the tackle. 10 minutes left of regular time. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Modric.
No, sir. Is that a rage quit? Is he gonna rage? Is he a rager? Man, I don't know who you are, man, but welcome to the live, brother. Let's get it.
I don't know who you are, man, but welcome to the live, brother.
his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power.
Away.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. I'm not able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Able to make a good interception. Fekir.
No, sir. Boop.
Good distance to the clearance then. Carvajal. Modric. Fekir.
No, he's not there.
Eduardo Salvia. I've lost the ball, and a counter-attack could be there. It's a very good interception.
Yeah, that's a foul, man. It's not a foul.
Luis Muriel.
I'll take it.
Now Memphis Depay.
Too fast, bro. I'm a pace whore. Straight whore for the pace. I'm on that.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't, whether that will...
Bye. Young on block.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. This is the lineup for the home side.
Marquinhos starts alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence. Douglas Costa plays with Daniele De Rossi in central midfield.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. And we can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Lucas Hernandez plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Thomas in the centre of midfield.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
You can press, bro. I like that shit. Salvia. Not that pressing shit.
De Rossi. Here's Douglas Costa.
That's my bad. This shit is black. Shit, black.
Well, had it not been for this keeper being on his toes, they'd be one down by now. Really good stop.
Very weak challenge, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Here's an opportunity maybe. Modric. Now Thomas. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Superb. It can put them in front here. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Quick-witted. Quick. A free kick. Nice bit of player managing by the referee here, not hiding behind brandishing a card.
Yeah, but that player involved will have to be careful from now on. He's in the last chance saloon.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Semedo. Now Clive.
Oh, he's too slow, man.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Probing pass. It could be a chance. That's super feet there for the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Here's De Rossi. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Hell no.
All peters out rather for them. Alex Telles. Jordi Alba, Eduardo Salvio. Now Thomas. Yet. Slipping it through. Shot by Salvio. It's in. In off the post. Talk about precision. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with it. In it goes.
You needed a pause on that one, bro. That shit was filthy.
As it counts, the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in. Now Thomas. Hernandez, Rafael offside. And back back it goes to the keeper. Now Thomas.
With Nedved.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Guiding it through. Thomas.
Semedo.
Put it in.
Deflected out for a throw. Now Thomas.
Semedo.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Come on, man. You don't want that ball. Stupid fucking game, man.
Naldo.
No, sir.
Now Thomas. Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. And here's De Rossi. Naldo.
No.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Daniele De Rossi.
Nice goal. Nice fucking goal.
So away we go at 1-1.
Fucking balls.
And here's Clivert.
Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Looking for teammates in the middle. The power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. That's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Now Thomas.
Semedo.
Eduardo Salvia.
And here's Clivert.
Forward to Pavel Nedved. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
Fucking DOS.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I must admit, Martin, I didn't see that equaliser coming, but he managed to get a really sharp take, and he's breathed new life into his teammates.
Start now of the second half. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
De Rossi.
Pass from De Rossi is cut out here. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Got his shot off now. That was close. Well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Here's Douglas Costa. Ooh, lost there by Douglas Costa. Pavel Nedved. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Thomas. In behind the defenders. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. Put them in front. Could not have placed that shot better. Right into the top corner.
The keeper left standing and staring.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Now Thomas. Modric. Jordi Alba. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Now five.
Modric. Trying to find an open. The shot's on! And the keeper makes the save. Said safely enough.
It's a bit sorry for those fans. It's all been happening at the other end, but chance here to swing the good corner in.
To be replaced by number 11, Angel Di Maria, and number 20, Carlos Vela.
Corner swung in, only partially away from danger. Shots on here. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Eduardo Salvio. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Now Dost. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. Good vision. Needs to stay cool now. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Oh, what a chance for the equaliser.
Yeah, he just appeared to snatch at that a little bit.
Thomas. Here's a chance to attack. Wonderful interception. And that's dealt with the problem. It's Marquinhos. In on the goalkeeper. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Modric. Well, that's good defending. Here's Douglas Costa. Looking for a through ball. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Hernandez. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Free kick here. Jordi Alba. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Thomas. Nip it. They've got it away from the danger. Di Maria, so dangerous in these wide positions. Now the shot! And it's out for a corner. He's put in the corner, and they get it away.
Hello.
Dost. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Modric. Now Thomas. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Skip.
Carlos Vela. It's a very good interception.
I'm on a red card. Wow.
Eduardo Salvia. Salvia. Well, there are deep crosses, and there are ones that just don't work, and that's far, far too deep. It's a good place to win the ball here. And it will be a free kick here.
Okay. Here you go.
Vela. Change of direction. Here's the shot. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
Pavel Nedved. 2 minutes of added time. Really stretched to make the save. Top pass. That's gone behind as a bit corner. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Well, here comes the corner. Defended well. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. I wonder what the bottom line is. Slipping it through. Shot by Pavel Nedved. It's in! In off the post! there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. This is the home team lineup. Hanacek starts in goal. Tony Kroos starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch. In attack, carrying Benzema place, together with Marcus Rashford. This is the away team lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Rafael Varane starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. Luka Modric starts with Thomas. In the shots on here. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Eduardo Salvio.
Semedo.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Mbappe. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Now Rudiger. Toni Kroos. On to Mbappe. Lukaku. Crisp defending there. Kroos. Benzema. Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Lukaku.
Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Shot from the off, and what a good goal.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Semedo.
That's good support play from his teammates. Now Thomas. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
He might be through.
And it's a shot now!
He cleared that really well.
I'm still thinking about that save, you know, Martin. I mean, what a stop from the keeper.
No.
He might just have won the match, you never know.
They just pulled up on us.
Huh? Ramsey.
They pulled up on us on their bikes. Sweaty messes. Are you streaming here?
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Where's the camera?
No, it's live.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
I'm just broadcasting the game. That's how it looks like.
So, I have one that says right here now. A clip. Mm-hmm.
Kroos. Ramsey. He's got his shot off now.
I just want, cause I ain't got nothing. You gotta get it. That's my first time. Aww. Streaming live.
Let's go.
Nigga, live than a hoe.
Well, half the crowd were on the feet, ready to celebrate a goal.
Swung in from the corner. Well, that's good defending. Tony. Space for the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
You an asshole for breakfast or no? What did you do? And look at that mess you're making on your stuff.
You all in my stream,
I
can hear you.
All in that stream. All in that stream.
I hope nobody come in that. I hope not.
I should have told him to come in since mommy wasn't
going
to pull up anytime
soon. She was going to take a test. Huh? She had a test today.
I know, but I should have told my babies to come in.
It's about to rain. They need to go to
home. That's what I told
them.
Get your ass home now. It's about to rain. What's wrong? They have flash flood warnings everywhere. Might not be school tomorrow. If it rains as hard as it's
going to
rain.
Semedo. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge.
But you put all your stuff in drawers.
Hernandez. It's with Nedved. Now Thomas.
Opportunity now. there is the goal that puts them level.
Well, he does best.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Karim Benzema. Now Marcus Rashford. Mbappe. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Ramsey. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Toni Kroos. Shot up. Going to try his luck. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. In goes the corner. Goalkeeper out of position. And from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity, Spurs.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Now, this looks promising. Going forward well. Modric. Salvio. In with a chance. Well, they've got a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Rafael Varane. Clever ball.
What's up?
Benzema. Kroos.
Huh?
Trying to catch the player in possession.
Huh?
Trying to steer it through. Sterling. Now, can he take them on?
What you call these saying in first grade?
Oh. Since you're not going to be with me?
Exactly.
Modric.
Exactly. Thomas. That's what I'm going to find out tomorrow. Because I sat and had a meeting with you and told you that I didn't want it, that it wasn't going to work, that the vibe was off,
with the
that
and the
it's not
going to
work. She's not a
that.
Team player. I let you know all of those things. And you had a rebuttal for everything I said.
Sterling.
Miss, what's it called?
Miss Tom. But somebody saw you on fake talking this morning.
Aaron
and now
Ramsey.
She told you that it was good to go.
Benzema.
So you're going to have to see me in the morning.
Trying
room.
To thread a pass through, yeah. But not
even though
successful.
I got my way, I'm,
that's what this is wild,
I'm letting
man.
You know
that's
I see.
Extra.
I'm letting you know I see you. I don't play them games. And what's week Semedo. Number two, if you know I had an issue, come talk to me. Don't send a message through my damn
Modric.
Team leader. You, I said you're a coward.
Hernandez.
I told Ms. Sanchez on the phone, she was just like, she told me to tell you.
Modric.
I said, she told you to tell.
Hernandez.
Just like she called you, she could have called me.
Here's Hernandez.
She's a coward.
Modric.
She don't want it with Ms. O, and you still don't get it with Ms. O.
Because
now
I'm going to
say, I just need a reason at this point. Because I feel played. I feel like my voice isn't heard and other people's are.
Rashford.
It's how I feel.
No, she probably just heard this, what she had to say and knew that it was real. That's all.
Well, you're going to have to tell me that.
Yeah, opening the
when I said it didn't work, you didn't want to believe me, but you have to hear from somebody else.
He has cleared it well. And here's the shot.
Talking
that's
about
how
he's going to stay out of the
game.
Well,
over it. It
and I think she does this well, this well, this well, all the way out the window. She will really help second grade. What happened? We need help in second grade. Bring her back. Tell her let's go.
It certainly changes the dynamics of this match. I don't think they want the half-time whistle to come, though.
Off we go again.
All that.
The referee has blown for half time here with 2-1 the score.
Oh, what?
Right, that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. He's signing the lead.
Then watch, we go like this. 1, 2, 3
Referee blows. We're off for the second half.
Come on, Messi.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Karim Benzema. Benzema.
This is an exercise in patience. They try to get an open. He's lagging ass shit.
Stop
asking me questions when you see it. Like, I don't understand what you're asking me. You want to talk. You see the thing is on there. Why you want to ask something you see?
It's Tony Kroos. Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it. Sterling. Tony Kroos. Sterling. It's good work between these two. Ramsey. Not too much time for extra touches here. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Sterling. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Cleared the ball. Tony Kroos. Eduardo Salvia. Semedo. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Wonderful save. Kroos. Karim Benzema. Just a heavy touch of the opposition to take the ball away. Eduardo Salvia. And here's Clive. Good challenge. Now Thomas. Rashford. Benzema. Now Marcus Rashford. That's good support play from his teammates. Aaron Ramsey. Rashford. We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. They might have played him in here. Excellent interception. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Thomas. Shots on here.
Come on, shoot that?
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Late in base. Now Marcus Rashford. It's a very good interception. Ramsey. Got the ball back by that interception. Thomas. Bain's got the ball there. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Looking for a through ball. Sterling.
Pace. That doesn't make sense. I'm confessing you get 93 speed, bro. Wow. You're straight beat on pace. Wow.
Well, it's ended up in the back of the net, quite high up too.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether we actually meant it just to go under the bar.
Skirt. Hi guys, today we're going to be doing this super cool move. So first,
get big on pace, I don't understand. I know he's fast, but come on, bro. I'm ahead of him. There's no way he's going to outrun from behind. Tomato's not that slow. He's 93 speed. You ain't going to outrun him from behind. It's not going to happen.
Maybe we'll find out afterwards.
Home team ready to make a change. And here's Clivert. Modric.
I'm gonna help him along. You have to go.
Nice, cut that out. Well read.
So you have to move in the ball. So you gotta make sure that you can do it. So go like this.
And that will be
see,
a throw.
There you go. So you gotta go like this.
Listen, not where this goes. If it's empty, it doesn't go on the floor.
He's got a solid defender here to just help them see it through. That's obviously the thinking behind the substitution now.
Yeah, and I think we might see a few high balls thrown into the box. He's a big lad and he can help defend those.
Camera out.
The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the opposing team to pass the ball.
Yeah, determined to make a game of it, but I think it needed to be done.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. It's a try by Pablo.
It's a goal, an equalising goal.
They just won't give up this team, dogged right to the end, and they've got an equaliser out of nowhere.
I think it is a feature of this side and of their manager. Great tenacity in the ranks.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Two of them involved here.
Sterling!
Working hard to try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think.
Modric.
Semedo.
And here's Clivert. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Now, this is an interesting attack.
How is that not offside?
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the line.
Nothing for you, boy.
Well, I think we both thought that was a goal and a decisive one at this stage of the game, but it's not going to count.
Way up, bro.
And was the decision a good one?
Well, such a good move, ending with that goal, but pulled back. Could have gone out of the way for me, 50-50.
Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Excellent vision.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Good defensive clearance there.
Oh, that was all about anticipation from the defender there.
Game's finished, and it's finished level. It's been a privilege to be here. Now Thomas.
Opportunity now! And there is the goal.
Then we're going to let me put our feet down, touch our feet, come up to our legs, and we're going to be standing. So, everyone try. Feet out, hands, and push. So if you go like this, feet, hands, and push. Your hat will fall off, and you'll bump the hard ground. So that's how you finish. So, cool. So, feet, this foot is going to be out. This is going to be in, out. So we're going to go.
Oprah chicken.
Oprah! 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 So hands, feet out, and Baba, come on! I'm doing my video without you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. So stay in place. You might need a little hat to protect your head. No, you're not doing the video. You need a hat. Look. To protect you.
I don't need a hat.
Here's one. Here's one, Bubba. So first we're gonna do this guys. Hi guys. So subscribe to my channel. So look out. This one's gonna be in out. So like you're about to do a cartwheel, you're gonna lean. Instead of going like this, doing hands in, instead of going like this, we are not doing that. We are doing this complicated thing. So we're going to go like this. Step out, hand, push to the ground, and push to that leg. But if you go like this, you'll bump your top of your head on the floor and you'll be moving.
Stream is live.
Water. Not drinking the water.
Is that where it was?
Real
Oh.
Hello.
Mommy?
Here you go.
This is the first time. Welcome to the
Dogman behind the scenes. One time, George and I drove the scenes. Nice to meet you. Me too. They become best friends.
Go read somewhere. Stop trying to harass me personally.
Mara, go to your room and go read.
I don't mind that you want to read, but this is a lot.
Or go to the living room. You don't have to be loud. Just you know how to read.
It's not even that. It's just like you went upstairs, you see me walking around that naked, you asking me thousand questions.
You're on live, thanks.
Go be free. Butt naked, butt naked, butt naked. Butt naked, butt naked. We butt naked, butt naked. Butt naked.
That's not YouTube, man. What's up?
Just type it in the top, man.
Well, you need the app, bro. Like, what's up? Why you don't have the YouTube app?
I don't have YouTube baby. Subscribe to big stuff. Huh? Get your dirty toes out.
Oh, man. What? There we go. Shit. Ooh. Selection. You're gonna hit me with that, and I'm gonna knock you out. I don't know what you're doing, it makes no sense. Because Because your son, that's why. It's your phone, man. It's your phone.
No.
Did you do what you need to do? The phone sucks.
Okay. Well, don't look at the episode.
It's trash.
Welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Rafael Varane starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. Luka Modric starts with Thomas in the centre of midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. This is how the visitors will line up today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Jeffrey Kondogbia in the middle.
And up front, Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today.
Great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
So the first goal is 1-0. Eduardo Salvio. Great interception. Still got a bit of a good try by Pavel Nedved. And it's a corner now. In goes the corner.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Loses possession. Have a look. Nedved. Semedo. Modric. Now Thomas. Dembele. Griezmann. Kondogbia. And the ball knocked away long. Quincy Promise.
Come on, man.
Kondogbia. Defended well. And his private, Eduardo Salvio, Jordi Alba, room now out on the wing, on the move and able to cut out the pass, Dembele, N'Golo Conte, Kondogbia, Luis Suarez, excellent vision, oh, too early, offside. Modric. Now Nedved. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Kondogbia. Griezmann. Quincy Promise. Griezmann. Conte. Eduardo Salvio. Modric. Now Thomas. Eduardo Salvio. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. And it is a goal kick.
What the fuck was that?
Rafael Varane.
Dembele. Conte. Kondogbia.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
What a touch was that, man?
Marcelo. Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw.
Oh, that's one way to lose a marker. Come close to the defensive line to get the ball. He's in a deep midfield position, Griezmann, at the moment.
In quickly. Thomas. Eduardo Salvia.
Now Clyde.
Haven't led yet. He's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Griezmann. Marcelo.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Kondogbia.
Now it's Suarez.
It's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Jordi Alba gives it away. Kondogbia.
Neatly intercepted.
Griezmann.
Marcelo.
Kondogbia.
Conte.
Suarez.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Griezmann. Promise. Griezmann.
He's in here. Off the post.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. And they're safe again.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not
Are you gonna kick him? He's right by your feet. You're gonna kick him.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to stop. Lala. Lucas Hernandez.
Semedo.
They spread it. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Kondogbia. Griezmann. Dembele. Griezmann. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Rafael Varane. Hernandez. Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Quincy Promes. N'Golo Conte. Griezmann. Kondogbia. Griezmann. Chance to cross it. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Conte. Kondogbia. On the attack here. Crosses aimed at Griezmann. Good defensive clearance there. Now Nedved. Griezmann. Quincy Promes. N'Golo Conte. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Not trying to get the opposition.
And here's the shot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
He's put in the corner.
Defended well.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball. Jordi Alba. Modric. Now Thomas. Eduardo Salvio.
Semedo. Losing the ball here, Nelson Semedo.
Promes. And here they are, on the attack. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Griezmann. Dembele. It's a very good interception. Proper tackle, that. So we'll restart with a throw-in. N'Golo Conte. He's come into this area, into his own midfield, to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Still 20 minutes to go. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed. Punishment, he's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work, and showed his experience there.
Luis Suarez, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant. Oh, the fans know full well they're lucky not to be behind here. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
It's not yet. Kondogbia.
Quincy Promise. Conte. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, he's got support here.
Ben Yedder! And he's volleyed it in!
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley. And he showed it there, didn't he?
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage. But he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Rafael Varane. Thomas. Modric.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man, trying to G their players up.
Ben Yedder.
Luis Suarez. Eduardo Salvio. Now Thomas. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Shot by Pavel Nedved.
That's cut out. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters. They really are. So I just wonder whether...
Shot off! This corner, absolutely crucial as they look for an equaliser. It might be the last good chance they get.
Gone short with the corner. Another corner. Put the corner in the middle. Violet got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot, wasn't going to get there.
Lala.
Conte. Lozano. And there is...
chance to go in front.
Well, he's got support here.
said that the city where things are known to go down. Spit around with my lyrics, I'm hearing it from the ground. Let me pound, Barney out has ripped the east side beat. From this gate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spit in my zone, Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best plan. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time, oh. Always chilling with my jeans in the heat. Double falafel, try eating and beans. Let me speak what I see, see what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete, east side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you what I
know. Kinda miss the days when we were rolling. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home. Always good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I would show you how I live, if I wasn't sat outside the crib. I left my keys and my missus by the fridge, and no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge, that's how it is, yo, it's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta pay the sums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes, so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one, and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were rolling. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home. Always good to be home.
Home is just a place where all the travelling stops. A place to rest, lay in my nest before I'm hatching a plot. Seems easy, but it's actually not. It's hard to function when the time zone's jumping like a jack in the box. Not the trials and tribulations of an average job, but more rewarding. Tour is exhausting, but it's important, so I'm all in. And if home is truly where the heart is, then my heart's a moving target, cause I'll be daily departing. And I could write a book about the cities I've seen, but I'll be forever deeming London City supreme. Though I never pay attention to the postcode wars. Barely at home to check the post no more. Always on the move. I'm on the mission to deliver what they asked for. Looking at the past through the stickers on my passport. Circle the earth for whatever it's worth. But representing to the death of me the place I was born forever.
I kinda miss the days when we were rolling. Parkside cafe stores, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, always good to be home.